Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello my beloved student of Minutrate Putra Gresik, especially my beloved student of second grade of ICB. How are you today? I hope you feel happy and healthy today. Again, this time we are going to study science. We will study chapter 1 by the theme light source. Still study with me, Miss Indah Triana. Okay student, before we begin our lesson to make anything more barokah, let's read Al-Fatihah together. Al-Fatihah. Amin. Okay, now please prepare your science book. Student, in this video, you will learn about a light source. You will study about example of light source, natural light source, and also man-made light source. Jadi anak-anak, dalam video pembelajaran ini, kalian akan belajar tentang light source atau sumber cahaya. Kalian akan belajar tentang contoh-contoh dari sumber cahaya, natural light source, sumber cahaya yang berasal dari alam, man-made light source, sumber cahaya yang berasal dari manusia atau buatan manusia. Are you ready to study? Here we go. Student, please observe this picture. Do you see anything that gives off light? Coba kalian amati gambar berikut. Apakah kalian melihat sesuatu yang bisa menghasilkan cahaya? Good job. There is a sun. Sun can produce the light. Things that give us off light are called light source. Jadi benda-benda yang bisa menghasilkan cahaya itu disebut sebagai sumber cahaya. Observe this picture. Amati gambar berikut anak-anak. Do you see light source in these pictures? Apakah kalian melihat sumber cahaya pada gambar berikut? As automatically, yes, we do, or yes, I do. And my next question is, what is the light source of these pictures? Apa sumber cahaya yang bisa kalian lihat pada gambar tersebut? Good job! There is street lamps. Street lamp can produce the light, so it's called light source. Sumber cahaya, lampu jalan bisa menghasilkan cahaya, jadi lampu jalan merupakan contoh dari sumber cahaya. Okay, student, next please observe this picture. How about these pictures? What is the light source of these pictures? Bagaimana dengan gambar ini? Sumber cahaya apa yang bisa kalian lihat pada gambar berikut? Good job! There are traffic lights. There are 4 traffic lights. And then what else? Apalagi yang bisa kalian amati? Good job! There is a sun. Traffic light and sun can produce the light. And then, what else, student? Apalagi anak-anak yang bisa menghasilkan cahaya? Good job! Car's lamp. Lampu mobil. Traffic light, car's lamp, and sun can produce the light. So, it's called Earth's light source. Please observe the picture again. There is a day and night. Coba kalian amati gambar berikut. Ada siang hari dan juga malam hari. What is the light source of these pictures? Sumber cahaya apa yang bisa kalian lihat dari kedua gambar tersebut? Begin with in the daytime. Pada waktu siang hari. What do you see? Good job. There is sun and also rainbow. Sun and rainbow can produce the light, so it's called a light source. Matahari dan juga pelangi itu menghasilkan cahaya, so it's called light source. Jadi matahari dan pelangi disebut sebagai sumber cahaya. And then look at the pictures in the night time. Coba kalian amati gambar pada waktu malam hari. What is the light source of these pictures? Good job. stars and also lamps. Stars and lamps can produce the light, so it's called as light source. Bintang dan juga lampu menghasilkan cahaya, jadi bintang dan lampu juga disebut sebagai sumber cahaya. Okay, based on the pictures above, so it can be concluded. Jadi berdasarkan gambar-gambar yang sudah kalian amati tadi, dapat disimpulkan bahwa stars, rainbow, traffic light, street lamp, and also sun are the example of light source. Jadi berdasarkan gambar-gambar yang sudah kita amati, dapat disimpulkan bahwa bintang, kemudian pelangi, kemudian rambu lalu lintas, lampu jalan, dan juga matahari adalah contoh-contoh dari sumber cahaya. There are two kinds of light source. Ada dua macam sumber cahaya. The first is natural light source, and the second is man-made or artificial light source. Sumber cahaya yang pertama yaitu natural light source, dan sumber cahaya yang kedua adalah man-made. What is natural light source? Natural light source come from nature, created by God. Sumber cahaya yang pertama adalah sumber cahaya yang berasal dari alam. Nah, ini dibuat oleh Allah atau ciptaan Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. And the second kinds of light source is man-made or artificial light source. It is created by human. Jadi, kalau yang man-made atau artificial itu dibuat oleh manusia. Okay, student, now let's study about the example of natural light source. The first is volcanic lava. The second is lightning. The third is sun. The fourth is rainbow. The fifth is fireflies. And the last is stars. Jadi, contoh-contoh sumber cahaya yang berasal dari alam antara lain adalah lava vulkanik, kemudian kilat, matahari, pelangi, fireflies. Ada yang tahu fireflies artinya apa? Good job, kunang-kunang. Dan contoh yang berikutnya adalah bintang. Itu semua adalah contoh-contoh dari sumber cahaya yang berasal dari alam. Okay, now let's continue to the example of man-made or artificial light source. The example is flashlight. And the second is campfire. The third is street lamp. The fourth is lamp. The fifth is candles. The sixth is oil lamp. And the last is matchstick. Jadi, senter, kemudian api unggun, kemudian lampu jalan, kemudian lampu yang ada di rumah kita, lilin, lampu minyak, kemudian korek api, itu merupakan contoh-contoh dari man-made or artificial light source. Sumber cahaya buatan manusia. Okay, that's all student. We have studied about the light source. And now the time for you to do the exercise. Your activity is look at the things around you. Please draw 5 things which can produce the light and write the name of those things. Do in your science notebook. Jadi tugas kalian adalah lihatlah benda-benda yang ada di sekitar kalian, kemudian gambarlah 5 benda yang bisa menghasilkan cahaya. Gambar dan tuliskan nama tersebut. Kalian bisa mengerjakan di buku tulis science. Okay, thank you so much for your love. You're a nice attention student. Keep spirit, keep happy, and also keep healthy. Don't forget to pray 5 times a day. The last I said, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.